We've seen it time and time again. When Daniel Bryan's competing in the ring, he possesses dizzying speed and can run circles around most of his opponents.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything. Oh, nasty impact.
WWE Universe is ecstatic to see Daniel Bryan back in action tonight. Their love for Bryan has been a constant ever since 2013, when he ascended to the main event picture and formed the Yes Movement.
The champion into the cover!
And a kick out by Kofi.
Gonna take more than that.
As Byron was discussing, the Yes Movement really was effective in getting under the skin of Triple H. After Ryan staged Occupy Raw and filled the ring with fans, Triple H had no choice but to give Daniel Bryan a title opportunity at WrestleMania.
It wasn't that easy, Cole. Bryan still had a heck of a mountain to climb, needing to defeat Triple H in the show's opening match to earn the opportunity in the main event. He did that and then beat Randy Orton and Batista to win the WWE Championship.
We've seen superstars come back from long-term injuries with a newfound passion. And that's certainly been the case with Daniel Bryan's return to action in 2018.
Michael Cole, you ain't kidding. His return match at WrestleMania saw Bryan and Shane McMahon permanently derail Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn's Yep Movement, much to the enjoyment of the 78,000-plus fans in New Orleans.
Corey, you and Michael mentioned Daniel Bryan's newfound passion in 2018. We really saw Bryan's never-give-up spirit at the Greatest Royal Rumble when he broke Rey Mysterio's record for the most time spent in a single Royal Rumble match.
It was 1 hour, 20 minutes to be exact. Daniel Bryan entered at number one and lasted all the way.
He's got the shoulders down. When this guy's on, look out. And a kick out.
Very nice.
Kofi Kingston is bursting at the seams with energy and positivity. The power Kofi gets from his unicorns, the WWE Universe, and Bootio cereal makes him quite the force to be reckoned with in the ring.
Ooh, no luck against Kingston there.
Kofi just too fast.
It's no secret that Kofi's excitement is personified when that bell rings. Kingston's style has endeared him to the WWE Universe and made him a huge factor in the New Day's success.
Look, Kofi Kingston's not going to back down from a challenge. When you have the ability to fly like Kofi, you don't fear anybody.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Trap the arm into the neck breaker. An easy kick out there.
How'd he do that?
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Look out! Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh, looking for the quick cover is Kofi Kingston.
Oh, somehow!
This is amazing!
Woo-wee.
Watch out!
Incredible impact!
Oof.
He might have it.
Harsh
impact.
So much for crowning a new champion tonight.
Oh, no.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
Here we go. Kofi Kingston kicks out quickly.
Kofi Kingston with a kick out, and I may hate the New Day, but I admire Kofi's perseverance.
It's all about the power of positivity, Corey.
It has nothing to do with it.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it. Boom, what impact.
Got a little something brewing here.
You gotta believe this one's over.
No telling how long he'll be able to keep this up.
Ooh, what an up. Scoop slam.
Ooh, dang.
Move, bro.
I love that move.
Don't be surprised.
There's a pin now. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Still too fresh. This is not the place where you want to underestimate your competition.
Absolutely not.
Ooh! What a stomp!
Good grief!
This might be it!
Oh, my!
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there.
I wouldn't be surprised if he just passes out right here.
I'm not sure he has much left.
This one could go either way, guys. It might just come down to which superstar is the next to make a mistake.
Boom!
Hammerlock applied. Oh, no, no. Uh-oh.
Oh!
It's going to break an arm.
There it is. It's locked in.
Smart maneuver.
Ooh, no luck against Kingston there. It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
The yes lock is in. Wow. The yes lock is in.
Unreal.
Oh, what a crossface.
Can he finish him off here? The situation just got real bad for Kofi Kingston.
Ooh, no luck against Kingston there.
Kofi just too fast. Hooked up.
And this is all part of Kofi Kingston's strategy.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Incoming.
And the ref goes down.
We need a new ref out here fast.
Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Not sure I like Kingston playing to the crowd right here, but good luck talking him down.
Six.
Don't know if it's going to make a difference, but Kingston is playing mind games now.
Beautiful technique.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Full Nelson applied.
There's the pin, title on the line.
And Kingston with a quick kick out.
Not even close.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Boy, he is rolling.
Ooh, what impact.
expected nothing less, Cole. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Oh, how resilient was that? With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Oh, the Yes Lock is cinched in.
Is he
just wearing down the opponent?
There's no way the champ can lose now.
Yes! Takes it!
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
That's what I love about the WWE. A match that lives up to expectations, but still finds a way to surprise us. Good stuff. I'm not easily impressed, but even I thought that match was one of the best I've seen in a while. These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell.
Battle that was.
You know, nothing made me happier than when I'd lock in Lucky 13 and make my opponents tap out.
Boy, I don't think we're going to have too many disappointed viewers at home. Not with action like we just saw.